You gonna knock it out of the park on Cutie Patootie? Mm-hmm. Right now, we're at Hollywood and Highland intersection, right here in Hollywood, California. OMG! Ends in Hollywood. We are fixing to actually do a performance live here on Hollywood Boulevard.
Watch out, Hollywood. Here comes Eden Wood.
Gonna be somebody.
Get it, girl.
Yeah. I really like it here in Hollywood. So I can just move out here, bump Charlie Sheen off the airwaves, and me and Eden will take over.
Thank you.
Mackenzie's manager recommended that we come to meet Marnie today.
I'm gonna have you sit over there, okay? I'm Marnie, and I'll be working with Mackenzie. I'm an acting coach, so I'm gonna want you to get emotional. I've been an acting coach for 22 years. I'm gonna pretend that I am your father.
Mackenzie's never been taught how to act, so it's very important that she gets the proper training.
You see these sad feelings that you have right now? You're gonna use them in the scene. My job today is to assess, can she do this professionally? I want you to really let your heart hurt even more. Now, this is a sad script, okay? And it's about a little girl whose mommy died. You say, why do you talk to mom when you're by yourself?
Why do you talk to mom when you're by yourself?
And I see there's some sadness on your face. That's what acting's all about, okay, babe? Mackenzie is incredible. She's got a depth and an emotional life that is phenomenal. I would love to work with her, genuinely. She's a doll. She's got everything going for her.
You know, this isn't something I ever pushed for, ever really wanted, and that's why I'm so nervous. I have to, you know, do what's right for her, so it's hard.
I don't know how to act. I just know how to be Mackenzie.